Welcome to my channel. It's Posh Life Brie, Breeling, whatever you prefer. Today I'm going to show you how I lay my frontals. All my wigs are glueless, and if you want to learn how I lay down my units, keep on watching. Also, I have a promotion going on with Posh Life Cosmetics. It's my 1 year anniversary, so if you want to catch the sale, head over to poshlifecosmetics.com. Bundles are starting off at $45. Okay, so I laid my hair down, I braided my hair in 4 plaits, and I used a stocking cap, and I get a box from Walmart. They are the knee highs, and I get them in nude, and here goes the bag. Well, the box. This is what I use. You get it from Walmart. Instead of getting a wig cap from the dollar store or the beauty supply store, you get a pack for $3. This is key, and I use the Gotta Be Glue to lay it down, and it's not going nowhere, and I'm showing you the glueless method. I don't use no glue, I don't use no wig adhesive, I don't use anything. So all my units are glueless. If you wanna glue them down, you can. This is my Poppy unit from Posh Life Cosmetics. This is what I'm gonna throw on. And I used my 613 Posh Blonde. And I'm going to show you how I lay her down. She's so cute. So all my units are made with a spandex strap. And I start with the strap first. Put it in the bag. And I'm gonna get my comb. And it's super flat, it's super full. I cut it myself, and the parting is not cute, so we're gonna fix that right now. And what you can do is you can lay your unit down. I'm going to show you. I don't glue them down, or I typically use hairspray if I want to like really secure, but it's so secure, like it's not going anywhere. And I change my wig so much that I don't find the need to glue them down. So yes, let me move my hair back because I want to show you how I secure my units. So we're going to start with one side, and I just push my wig back, spray right above the wig cap, and pull this back. Make sure your hair is not in the way because you don't want it to stick. And then you're gonna get your blow dryer. So deep in my feelings, notice they really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Like I'm touching the ceiling. When I'm with you, I can't breathe. Boy, you do something to me. That's what I do. I hate it. Doesn't get crusty either. Like, it doesn't get crusty. other side. Make sure you spray right above that. Use water, get a rag, use water, and that's how I do it. And it doesn't come up. It lasts for about, I really don't know how it lasts, how long it lasts, because I take it off. So you can get this unit custom made by me if you like. So yes, I hope this was super simple and super easy for you guys, because you know the wig adhesive is really not good. Well, in my opinion, I don't want to get that light spot. Like, I don't have time for that. I'm too chocolate for that, to be having a light spot on my head. Like, no. And then the gotta be glue method, it gets crusty like on day 2, 3, and I don't have time for that either. So I just found out this was just super simple. I did this on an accident and I was like, oh, bitch, she ain't going nowhere. You can even use spritz. I've tried it with spritz or something that's like super like hard, like super hold. But yes, there you have it. Thank you for watching. And let me know if you want any more videos like this, like styling. Tell me what you want in the description. And not in the description, in the comments. And I will bring you the heat. Thanks for watching. Bye.